Hi guys, today I'm gonna show how to make Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse. All you need is this for the sign. All you need is this for the sign. For the decorations. And this is for their face. And this is nothing, so we'll just put that. And then we need this plate to make their ears. So, I'm gonna be busy drawing, guys, so you have to be patient. Okay, guys? Okay. So, I got a whole bunch of markers here. And they're in my purse because I don't have anything that I can hold. So, okay, guys. I'm gonna be busy drawing, okay? So first you need black. Use this for the face. It's so round, but if you use this, you can just make your own straight line. Okay. I'll just make a face, but no. Okay. Okay. Watch, guys. Okay? So I'm gonna make all around the circle. And then I'm gonna draw the rest, so you have to wait. So, circle, eyelashes. Perfect. So now for the ears. You need this. I'm going to need the glue now. So, this puts Minnie Mouse ears. Then next we're going to do a bow because I like a bow. She wears different kinds of bulbs. Guys, comment down below if you see one of these channels, Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse. They have their friends there too. You watch that? Subscribe in the link. So guys, subscribe to the link channel if you know, okay? Thumbs up or thumbs down, you don't know. So, I'm still gonna make it. I'm already done with this. Okay, I'm gonna make a bow, guys. So you know how to make a bow? Comment down below. So guys, I know how to make a bow. So I'm done with that. So I'm gonna use paper bow. So that's all the drawing I'm gonna do. Then I'll color it. But what? When you draw something, what are you gonna make? What are you gonna draw? And what are you gonna color like it? What color do you like? Comment down below. Okay. Because I like it when you come down below, okay? So, I'm gonna color the bow, color. Sorry guys, that's just my dad. Good dad. Kings. And I have the best things in the world. Okay, guys? Comment down below. Okay, colored eyes, colored eyes. And I'll use black. So I'm almost done, guys. I'm using the black, but it's all done. I use these other markers. So it's time for orange for the face. Sorry, guys. My dad shares the word. Okay. Okay, color. You hear that? Yeah, that was just my blotter paper there. Just that. Hold on. So I'm done, guys. You want to see it? Okay. Want to see it? Okay. Ta-da! So if you like it, thumbs up. If you don't like it, just thumbs down. Okay. So I'm gonna do show you how to make mini Mickey Mouse. I'm so sorry. Okay. Okay. Ooh, the final touch. Designs. Okay. Let's put this. Okay, let's trace it. So, I'm gonna color this so it has a big pink. Okay. I'm gonna show it. Okay, guys? I'm just coloring. You want to see? Okay. It's getting so amazing. Ta-da! Like that. Okay? You like it. So I'm gonna do another paper. Paper straight. Like the other one. But this one is different. Micah has no bow in his hair because he's a boy. Okay? So. I'm gonna use this again to move my helping eyeball. Okay. This here. Okay. Okay, this is black marker. I'm gonna push away. I'm gonna touch that first. That's just my dad. My mom watching. That's Sashi. You don't see her here. She doesn't sit anywhere or lay down. But she's in the room. I'm done with the glove. Okay, now for the ears. So I'm gonna do the same thing, okay? But Micah, I think he doesn't have eyelashes, so I won't do eyelashes. Okay, I'm all done. So let's do decorations now, so I won't forget. So it's gonna be a different color, but I think it'll be the same color. Well done. I'm done with this now. Let's put this away too. Okay, time for the black marker again. We're gonna color in Mickey's ears. Color the buttons, color the buttons, color the buttons, color the buttons, oh please. Color the bottom, color the bottom, please, 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 please. Color the bottom. Okay. Almost there. So excited. color for the orange. Okay, guys, I'm done. See, that's my drawings. So, bye-bye, guys. Peace. Bye, guys.